chase it out at the first light. We lit up with the sunlight.
I'm not gonna start.
Gets my heartbeat running wild when you're here by my side. And we'll dream out loud. Take our chance.
So
take
here
it
she
now.
Is with my questions of Naomi and Phoebe, is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
And just a little bit of background information. The two of you are a married couple, is that right?
That is correct.
And when did you get married?
On June 5th, 2004.
How long have the two of you been residents of Alaska?
She's been here her whole life. I've been here since 2004.
In terms of the adoption for the girls, you both signed petitions for adoption in front of a notary, saying at that time that everything in them was accurate. Are they still accurate today, or is there any change that needs to be made?
No changes.
And how long have the girls been living with you?
A year yesterday.
Okay.
1 year today.
And how are they doing in your home?
Oh, they're awesome.
And how do you like having big brothers?
I think most of the time they like
Do you believe that the adoption is in their best interest?
I do.
And Mrs. Sari, have you heard all the questions that I've asked of your husband?
Yes, I have.
And do you agree with the answers that he's given?
I sure do.
Okay. And do you also understand that this is a legally significant, permanent decision that's being made with respect to the girls?
Definitely.
Yeah, forever after you will be their mom and they will be your daughters. And is that something that you would like to have happen? Do you feel you've had sufficient time to think about this?
Yes.
I think you're saying yes. And do you think the girls also look to you as their mom?
Yes.
Do you feel that you're going to be able to and have and meet their needs during the time that they live with you?
Yes.
Do you have any questions for Judge Morse or for me about adoption and what this means?
No.
I signed the decree of adoption and they're effective immediately. Congratulations.
Take our chance, take it now.